kicker Brandon Aubrey is out to get this one started.
And we are underway from Cincinnati.
And no run back here, so the right to the air is Burrow. That one taken in by T. Higgins. Throwing now, Burrow on first down.
Looking here for Smith downfield. That's caught inside the 20. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score. Bird Smith Jr. Cowboys now with a first and 10 at the 20. So the drive's going to start with Pollard. And he's brought down at the 24 after a get. Going to run again here with Pollard. And he is going to be stopped cold. Prescott now. It's hauled in by Brandon Cook. Their side of the field. They'll run forward Pollard. And he's got to have the first down at about. First down, and it's Pollard again. To about the 40-yard line.
Make the play.
Play fake. Here's Prescott. And Cooks has it over the middle. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals 36. The catch and run at the 36.
Out of the gun, a give to Pollard.
And he'll manage to pick
a nice lane to hit.
They go back to Pollard on second down. And an excellent job of finding the opening as he's
off the play fake. Prescott. Flush to his right. Prescott able to get down there at the end on the slide, and he has the first as well.
First down broken at the 5-yard line.
They'll try to throw now. Prescott.
And this one too low.
Maybe a little over-anxious. On second down, it's Pollard. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on third and goal? They'll run the end around. This is Cooks. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Brandon Cooks, a 6-yard touchdown run.
And the Cowboys respond to that opening drive. Off touchdowns now, but this offense, they just had to stand on the sideline, watch their opponent offer a really impressive.
7, our score after 1. Ready for the second quarter from Cincinnati. It's the Bengals. Now Burrow. Here's Higgins out on the right side. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Now Burrow on first down. Oh, he was hit as he threw it there. Out of the gun, it's Burrow.
Man open, that's Jamar Chase complete. Burrow gonna give this to Mixon.
And he is gonna be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. And they go play action now, Burrow. And he will go down, a Cowboys sack.
So that'll leave Burrow and the Bengals with a third and long after that sack we just saw.
They're going to look to throw. Under pressure, and they got to him again. They'll try and throw forward with Burrow. And it's going to be. They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Prescott. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over.
Opportunity, you got to cash in and get some points.
Swinging this out for Pollard.
And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. On first and 10, Prescott. Oh, the ball comes out on the. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. And again, it's Prescott. Throw complete right side to Cooks.
And you're going to have to fight your way through it by getting through some blocking. That was a really nice play.
And he's going to be taken down. Pressure gets there. Back at the foul is the field goal unit. They're going to try for 3, and he'll need all.
This will be from 56 yards out. Now the Cowboys going to burn the... So on fourth down, Prescott off, and on is Aubrey for the Cowboy field goal. And that one will be no good. He never had... On first and 10, Joe Burrow. And he'll be hit. Burrow once again here on second and 10. He completes it to Boyd. And out of bounds on the other side of... Now it's Burrow. And incomplete. Burrow going for it on fourth. He's got his target. That's complete. Now the Bengals going to signal for their third and final timeout as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. Throwing again, it's Burrow. And that one off the mark behind him, incomplete. Now it's Burrow. This goes out wide for Mixon. Touchdown! Joe Mixon, as the first half is winding down. And the Bengals have taken the lead here in the final stage. The second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they're going to play this. Prescott to throw it. Cooks on the quick slant. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 10. Looking to throw. Prescott. And that will be incomplete.
Just like that one we saw there.
Final play of the half. Prescott. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. And he will be brought down. And that will be the final play of this first half. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. What adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively. Virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. Running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Now a running play here with Lamb. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds.
Probably is that later in the game, they can create a matchup that they can exploit for big yardage later.
Yeah, he'll have it past midfield, almost to the 40 before being taken down. All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. Here's Pollard again. And a very determined run there as he'll take this all the way down to the 27. Good effort. Pollard will take it up the gut. Nifty move. He's able to get six. A nice pickup down to the 21. And now they're in the hurry up. They run straight ahead here with Pollard. Fighting through. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Pollard going to try the right side. And he's going to get about four down inside the 10 to the 9. Up the middle, it's Vaughn. That play gets him 6 yards and sets them up with a first and goal. Deuce is wild here. Second down and 2 with just about 2 minutes on the clock. Out to his left. And this will be well too low for him.
Another incompletion.
Vaughn is in. Touchdown, Dallas. He had the option to hand that football off.
Offensive perspective, because they already knew this was going to be a hard-fought game. Now they just need to go out.
Now Burrow to throw on second down. And he bats it away. Here's Burrow. That is caught. And they'll get it up just short of the field. Now contact up front as penalty markers. Burrow will throw. Eluding the pressure right. And seeing no options, he... Again, it's Burrow. Throw left side, complete to Chase. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 31-yard line. A good pick up there on 20 yards.
Right here, and the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
And he's tackled a yard short of the mark. We have played three quarters. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Back now in Cincinnati. All square, 14 to... Now Burrow. Over the middle, complete. That's Boyd. And Boyd good. From the shotgun, it's Burrow. Throwing for Smith on the out route, and it's caught. And he'll be out of bounds. They go back to the ground now with Mixon. And the stop will come inside the five at the four. Mixon. Is in. Touchdown. Trail by seven after that last touchdown here in the fourth quarter. What a big spot for this offense. See if they can cobble something together on this drive. Running game working. They'll stick with it on first. Now Prescott. Here's a screen now for Pollard. And he'll be taken down at the 40. Trying to run for it with Pollard. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. This one, an absolute must. It's fourth and four. On fourth down, they'll try and run for it. And he'll go out of bounds right around the 40. He's been... Play fake. Here's Prescott. That's dumped off to Pollard. And he takes his just a few yards shot.
And when they see openings, take their shots.
And able to work his way down. Fourth quarter, down to the five. Go down the wire. Prescott now. This entire defensive unit, Charles, they've really put in a good shift tonight, so to speak.
I like how you phrased that. This has been a good shift. They punched the clock the entire evening. They have shirts that have their names on them in the front to let them know these are blue-collar workers who are getting it done.
That is not going to be any help. Where will the pressure come from? Fourth and six now. Desperation time. Prescott on fours. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And the count. Pollard. Fighting, but he won't get too far. Maybe a yard, that's all, down to the two. Prescott urging his guys to go quickly. They need to get up and set. Pollard one more time. And yes, he's into the end zone. So they get the late score they need. Tie this thing up in the final minute.
Well, he'd been the workhorse on this drive.
Burrow. Connected with Mixon. And he's upended at the 33. Burrow. And Burrow going to slide to the ground as he does pick up. Throwing. Burrow. And this turns into an...
11.
An option handoff here to Mixon. Taking it right down Broadway. And he's in for the touchdown. And in the final second.
Caught him in the first half. But there were a couple of occasions where it felt like he might wiggle out of traffic and take it to the house. Finally here in the second half, that got done.
One last shot now for Prescott. He's going to let it fly. This ball intercepted. And the Bengals are going to hang on the final play. Who wins and who loses, this game no exception. They didn't turn the ball over at all, and they go on to victory.
They looked like a smooth operation in this one, didn't they? Because you look at every...